आप भी उधर जाओ, मैं आपको
फोटो नहीं बोल द फर्स्ट
केस इधर मैं उधर नहीं
गया कैसिलियन टुडे वाज द फर्स्ट केस द सेम व्हाट दे डिड टुडे एंड यस्टरडे वर लिटरेरी स्किल्स न्यूमेरिकल स्किल्स क्रिएटिव स्किल्स प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग स्किल्स एंड इंटरपर्सनल स्किल्स apart from today what they did was communication skills which we added on to the five skills that they already did yesterday all of the idea of education is that you not only acquire knowledge and if you notice the third fourth and fifth what they did was about air and it was actually scientific concepts of air not in a fun manner but yet remaining in their memory for a very long time so that's the because they remember jingles they remember songs they'll remember concepts very well that was the purpose of having a session the next weekend 28th and 29th we're going to be having a continuation of this program the invitation is extended to all of you it is not going to be the same concepts same activities it's going to be a different one at a different level and then we have on the 5th and 6th of April the sports clinic where we have tied up with International School Academy Sports Academy for doing the sports activities of Dr. Vijay Patsanania School the officials are coming in to do the training program along with my own school teachers because the curriculum for sports is also designed by Patsanania School so that's how it's going to be incorporated most probably on the 13th of this month of April sorry I will be having my first orientation with parents whose child has been admitted to the school because that's the formal orientation program with the school that's when we will take the road ahead and guide you through the process what's going to happen from June 1st week we'll be opening the school and the very formal inauguration and soon after that we will be having our session start okay we conclude today's program with something that you're going to all understand and carry home it's going to be a play but it's going to be a lesson you must remember for life okay thank you
are you going to clap for us
It was a Sunday, and the sun decided he was going to visit the planets and decide on which is the best planet in the solar system.